He's got Murphy on the near side. Chance to cross. It's not a bad one. It's a goal. What a start for Cardiff City. Junior Hoyland. In the fourth minute of the game, just the platform they wanted. The pressure. Bennett's header forward. Nias, Fredericks inadvertently there, almost feeding it through to Hoyland, who does have it here. Good play by Junior Hoyland, could be a chance. Murphy in, and in the far post, it's in! The final touch from Victor Camarasa. It's 2-0 Cardiff! And what a response from the crowd, who've gone absolutely mad. Now look at the space here now for Arter. That's Camarasa. He's got support from Josh Murphy. Brilliant running. Great chance for Nias. He still can't finish. It's blocked by Fabianski again. From the shot from Victor Camarasa. Twice in about a minute or two, Cardiff with the chance to make it 3-0. Rice. Looks for an opening. Does he find one? Very nearly. West Ham unlucky not to get on the board with that one. There's Arnautovic. Nasri. Arnautovic looks for the chance to shoot, finds it, brings the best out of Neil Etheridge. Good save by the Cardiff keeper. They're almost there, Cardiff, almost over the line today. A little look at the watch from Graham Scott. Well, it just felt somehow like a must-win game for Cardiff, the way the season's going for them.